Out of the gate and off for a walk went Harry McClary from Donaldson's Dairy.